She won't put that on Instagram.
It's 3 years after Pearl Harbor, and the Ito family has come to Chicago to rebuild after being released from the Manzanar internment camp. Their oldest daughter, Rose, is killed unexpectedly and tragically, leaving her younger sister and the readers to search for answers in this moving, enlightening, and well-researched story.